that it's official on Southwest Airlines during this whole...
Yay! No more masks!
The reaction was swift when passengers on Southwest Airlines got the announcement. And at Reagan National, some flyers like Susan Lopez are embracing this change.
I think it's good for the country to move forward, and people who are comfortable not wearing a mask and are fully vaccinated should have the option.
But Abraham Woldu thinks a mandate is necessary.
We have to wear a mask because we have to care for each other.
With COVID cases on the rise nationally at the start of April, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention extended the national mask mandate on public transportation through May 3rd, even though hospitalizations remained stagnant. But on Monday, a Florida federal judge ruled the CDC violated the Administrative Procedure Act.
I mean, it really doesn't bother me.
Personally, I think that they should be worn, but I'm talking about myself.
If I wear a mask, I have to care of my other people or friends or family.
Reporting from Arlington, Virginia, Colin Riviello, CNS TV News.